Hello there, welcome back to Let's Play Lunar Eternal Blue Blind. I'm the RPG chick. I'm not completely sure, but it looks like Jean might be fighting this battle by herself against, she's fighting what's-his-name over here, right? Whoa, stuttering, that's not good. Is she fighting him eventually? Master Len. Okay. Now I'm gonna try to level up this magic here. Yeah, it's still not working. So, what we're gonna do... Yeah, see, we got artifacts on the screen. So it's saved. I like the way it starts with a song like that. Okay. That'd be look good to start out the interview with. I mean, the interview. The video with. Alright, let's see. We got it working. Okay. I'm gonna try to power her up a little bit. Dance is 15. Doppel dance can now be used. Alright, we're out with that one. Should I level up chance? I mean, is there anything ever good in chance? I don't use it, because there's a chance of him attacking us. Doppel dance creates ghostly sidekick. Oh, neat. I like that. So, she's still got her dance things, and she's still got her karate moves. So... I'm gonna make sure she has Dover Nuts. She has one Dover Nut. Alright, so... Will we take one Angel Ring? Take these herbs, and I'll give her two Dover Nuts. Actually, maybe I'll give her three Dover Nuts. I think we have a bunch. Right. Oh, wait. Okay. That is our preparation for this battle. Let's go talk to this guy. I've read that already, so we're ready to fight. Good, now which three from your group will be fighting? Oh. Jean says I will be the team leader. Hero will be second. That is, if you would like to fight with me, Hero. Great! I knew you would. And the last one will be... Manfred says, Jean, you don't have to ask. I know as the only guy left, you have to choose me. She's probably not going to choose him at all, is she? Lamina says, don't you know that women are just as good as men these days? Okie dokie. Fine then. Lamina, why don't you take my place? Ha! Just watch me kick their mega sorry butts. But you do know that there's no money in it for you, don't you? Well, Jean, good luck. I'll stand right over there and cheer for all of you. Jean says, I don't think we'll have any trouble in this first round. Here we go. Okay. Well, at least she's got Dover nuts. Ninjas. I say just start out with attacks. See, it's hard now. I like it. Of course, those were amplified attacks. Oh crap, wow. One down. Oh, they both have those rings on. Okay, I didn't realize I had it on Jean. Okay, this one's damaged. Save our magic. At least for now. Ow. Two down, one to go. And round four can't hit him. We definitely need a calm litany at least. This one hit round far. Okay. Good, now we can heal them all. Let's go again. Calm litany. He probably won't get a chance to cast it though. Okay, do we get a chance to heal now? We can't start the second round until all the first round matches are over. Just wait a while. Wah! What the hell? Ruby says, woo! What the heck is going on up there? Your karate is a disgrace to this tournament. You should never have challenged us, weaklings. Take this. They're already down. Ha ha ha, what a pathetic waste of skin. They deserve to be terminated. They deserved to be terminated. Their dad, soon all will know the strength of the Blue Dragon cult. We will reign supreme over this tournament. What happened to the music? Hmm. Ruby says, I can't believe what I just witnessed. It was sick. The fight was already over and they just, well, you know. Jean says the karate of the Blue Dragon cult is nothing but evil. There is no mercy shown to opponents. It must be stopped at any cost. Da, da, da. See you a lot. Round four is close enough. You know what, just in case. I don't use these very often, but I have so many of them. Let's just top off round four. Makes me feel happier that way. Are these the guys we just fought?
crap.
We invested so much money in technology, and now look, we lost. Curse you, technology. Curse you. You tell that technology. We failed. Our training wasn't good enough. I think that we should start training 1 month before the tournament next year. Ruby says, ooh, a whole month before the tournament? That'll make a big difference. Not. Woo! I didn't think that you guys were that tough. You sure as hell didn't look like karate masters. Makes me wonder if anyone else has anything new to say. Who won the first level? The first level, match number one, winner is Bunny Karate. First level, match number two, winner is Wolf Karate. First level, match number three, winner Gene and Party. Yay! First level, match number four, winner is Blue Dragon Karate. Wait, I don't want to go up there. Do you guys have anything new to say? No. Oh, really? I'm not scared of any of you. You're going to curse the day you ever laid eyes on me. You'll stand a chance of beating us, pansy wuss losers. So, yeah, you can pause it and go back. Ron Forrest said that. These guys are our next opponents. Gotta relax. My pulse rate is way up there. I think I'm having a baby. Why have you come back to me? You defeated the babies of this tournament. You're no match for me. There are more rounds yet to go. We'll see how you fare in them. Gene says, if this is as hard as it gets, you better start looking for a back door. Don't worry, when we fight, I'll try to go easy on you. I'll tear your aorta out quickly. Consider that a guarantee. If I were you, I'd quit now. Wow, you won too? No one thought that we would even win one match, but we showed everybody. We made it to the next round. Sniff, sniff, snarf. What is that stupid saying? Our curves turn them on and we turn them out. Look at that guy over there. He's such a hunk. I can't wait to fight him. I'm gonna hurt him so bad. Look at my armor. The blue dragon guy has beat it to bits. I don't think I'm cut out to be an armadillo. Well, you're lucky you're still alive, actually. I surrendered to the Blue Dragon Cult, and they still beat the crap out of me. If I were you, I'd be very afraid. Get out of your match while you still can. Gene says, don't worry. I have no intention of losing. Well, now that I think about it, I guess we should have practiced how to punch. The Blue Dragon Cult still attacked, even after I threw in the towel. They have no honor. Yeah, say that again. Okay, I guess we're gonna ask him to go for the next round. Second level round of the tournament is ready to begin. Are you ready? If you need a break, you won't stand a chance against the cult. Enjoy the break. It'll probably be your last. We're as ready as we'll ever be. Let the match begin! Wolfguard. We'll start using some minor magical spells. Bowsword, I'll have him just attack this round. Offensive energy ball. Try that. Oh, sweet. Bowsword's gonna finish him off. Oh my god, almost 500 points. Okay, I want to see if I can one-shot this guy with Poseidon. And I'm not gonna heal anyone yet. Attack this guy and... Oh, Shockwave. Oh, never mind. That's against... I guess whoever she's close to. I did want to see if I could one-shot him, but... Gene had to step in. Nice. Litany, probably won't get a chance to use that. This guy's probably almost dead. Yep. You've won! You are now qualified to compete in the final match. Your opponent is the clan of the Blue Dragon Cult. Ruby says, be careful, hero. These guys are dangerous. You saw what they did earlier. Alright, we're on fire. We're gonna need your help here. Top us off. Very good. So I just wanna see if anyone has anything new to say. Who won the second match? Second match, second level match number one, winners, Blue Dragon Karate. Second level match number two, Gene and Party. That's it, okay. Final stage is Blue Dragon Karate versus Gene and Party. Humans will never possess more power than those of the Beast class. Then why do we beat you? Don't worry, after my heart attack, I don't let stress bother me. But we must win. If we don't win, I'll kill myself. I hate you. Why couldn't you let us win? Now our dojo has been dishonored. Ruby says, you may act like an animal, but you still cry like a baby. We've already begun to train for next year. With our new werewolf attack, there's no way we can lose. There's no one that can match the superiority of our fighting skill. This tournament is a joke. We should just hand over the trophy and admit that we are the best. You're our next opponent? Ha 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 ha. Ah ha 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 ha. You're kidding, right? At last, the time has come for my precious cult to show you the light. Your next match is with the best of my clan. And remember, once you are lying on the mat drained of power, do not beg for mercy. My clan has been trained to ignore the anguished pleas of the damned. Gene says, I know your evil ways, Lun, but this time, there will be no anguish on my part. I will win this next match, and then, I'm coming for you. The guys from the Blue Dragon Karate didn't even care that we were girls. I even wore the tight outfit we designed to distract opponents. He didn't even blink twice. He just moved in for the kill. I don't think they're even human. Sniff, sniff, snarf. I can't believe we lost. We did everything right. Tight outfits, athletic jumping kicks, coquettish winks, strategic Melvins. Those guys didn't fall for any of it. In fact, they nearly killed us. Sniff, sniff, snarf. Those Blue Dragon guys are too serious. They scared me. Their eyes look so dead. I don't feel like saying that again. Oh, this guy. Let's check in here. See if anything has anything new to say. same. Okay. Land attention mount for the last battle. Let's go. Let's see if we can survive this. Okay, the next match is set to begin. Your opponents are from the cult of the Blue Dragon. Are you ready? No, I'm scared. Scared or not, this is no time to back out. Get in the ring. We're ready, you better believe it. And let the final battle begin. Gene says, Hero, Ronfar, these guys don't mess around. They're cold-blooded killers. Don't lower your guard for even a second. Remember what I've taught you, and follow my lead. Mm-hmm. All right. Focus on this guy, Poe Sword. Run for attack this time. Probably the last time he'll do it. He's probably going to be healing from now on. And we'll try Comet Tail on this top guy. Not bad, with 65 points. Oh! I meant to have him do Poe Sword. Crap. Oh boy. Oh my god, run far. Crap. Ronfar's gonna be out. And these guys all go before him. At least this round they did. Or last round. Poe Sword on this guy is already damaged. Should take him out. Tell you what. I'm gonna do Calm Litany. And Gene is going to do a Dover Knot on Ronfar. She's probably going to go first. Good. Hope it gives him back a lot of mana, a lot of hit points. Oh, sweet. One down. Good. Calm Litany is coming in handy right now. Nice. Alright, I guess let's attack this guy here. I'm gonna do Calm Litany because they're gonna attack a couple times before he gets a chance to cast it. And, good old energy ball in the sky. Yeah, this cast just about the same amount as the other spell, the Comet Tail. Still kicking. You know these guys, their armor is so tough. Oh, so we're at full. Nice. Their armor is so tough, it takes them a while to catch up to us. This guy on the bottom here, he's going for Gene. He didn't even make it to our... I believe we were attacking this guy? Just in case, I'm going to do a calm litany. That's just going to hit a couple of us in the meantime. And I say energy ball again. Cool. One to go. Two down, one to go. Take that. Bow sword. Attack. Attack. Pretty sure we're getting rid of him this round. Nice, Gene. Awesome. Well done. Whoa-ho! What a fight. That was incredible. The winners are the clan of Gene's Dojo. Ruby says, ha! I knew you'd kick their blue bottoms. I wasn't worried for a second. Ronfora says, what's this us, Ruby? All you did was sit on your pink bottom and watch. I'm sorry, did anyone hear that? I could have sworn I heard some annoying person talking. Maybe it's just my imagination. See if there's any new stuff. You guys totally kicked some major butt today. Say, Gene, do you think you'd want to join us? Sniff, sniff, snarf. Gene says, I'm sorry, there's no way I could dress like that. Lucia said, Gene, these clothes look somewhat like your dancing attire. What is wrong with that? I still think you should consider my offer and join us. You guys are like totally buff, but I can't believe you're winning dressed like that. Gene, don't you know that green is out this season? A definite fashion no. Some say it's just an honor to be invited to the competition, and that doesn't matter if you win or lose. Liars, I really wanted to win. Yeah, I'm tired of saying sniff, sniff, snarf. Even though I just said it again. We're always looking for new members to join the Bunny Karate Dojo. Say, Goldilocks, do you want to join us? Jeez, you have to pay me a ton of silver to dress like that. Ronfora says, I'd pay you to dress like that. I should have expected a comment like that from you, Ronfora. Ruby says, don't be so uptight, Lamina. I'd pay to see you dressed like that, too. Well, apparently, Ruby goes both ways. I'm sorry, but I think next year we're going to have designer clothes. We need a little more of a distraction factor. I'm thinking we need to go the pasties and thong route. Okay. Well, this is a shock. The winner of this year's competition is Gene's Dojo. Ronfora says, darn, you know the excitement, I forgot to place a bet. Gene says, it's time to face Lun. Someone has to stop him. I just hope I'm ready. What does this guy have to say? This competition used to be a peaceful event, but now I think Lun uses it as a recruiting ground. He's here today talking about his all-new powerful black karate of death. Something wrong with that guy. I think he's turned evil. There's no way that a girl defeated the masters of Blue Dragon Karate. I refuse to admit it. It wasn't a girl, it was a guy in drag. I knew it. I saw those hairy pits. Cheater, cheater. I know. It's a dream. Yeah, this is a dream. No, not a dream. A nightmare. Now that you've beaten all the others, Lun is all that remains. Fool, you don't stand a chance. Okay, so tune in next time when we actually talk to Lun. And, she's gonna fight Lun. Might be Jean by herself, I don't know. She's got those nuts, maybe I'll give her another one. Thanks for watching, see you next time, and a bang bang boogie, and don't stop the boogie.